Let's do an experiment. Swedish dishcloth versus paper towel. First up, paper towel. I'm gonna submerge it into this bowl of water and then see how much water comes out. I'm going to repeat the same process for the Swedish dishcloth. I'd say that's a pretty big win for the Swedish dishcloth.